As many of you know, Gina's missing, and before you crucify me, please hear me out. Gina came to me late one night at the gym and told me everything that had happened and how she had been abused and hit with the bar and was tired of being the spotter and that she wanted out. And I didn't know what else to do than to try to help her. Tears ran down her face. Emotionally, she was just a wreck. So I helped her get away. Gina fled GPP after the 5:45 class when no one was around. As you'll see in some of the pictures, and hopefully this will help to recognize Gina if you see her. She was wearing a GPP hat, much like the one I'm wearing right now. So I'm kind of wearing this hoping that we can find Gina and get her alive. She had a blue GPP shirt on and gray joggers, and I'm just sick about what's happened. She was last seen at Vasa Fitness in Bountiful, where we dropped her off to do a workout. So I guess I feel pretty responsible, and I guess I better start doing some push-ups and some pull-ups and hoping to get her back. But I have to agree with Neil. This is totally barbaric. Whoever has got Gina has kidnapped her. Is definitely not part of the community because they didn't even put right plus left equals one or two. So I'm just trying to raise the awareness and let you guys know. And here's a couple of pictures of Gina's last few days with me. I know she was really happy and was just loving life. So I'm just sick and I feel responsible for part of this, but please don't take this out on me. I was just trying to help her.
I'm so happy here at Seasons 4. I don't get abused. I don't have to be a spotter. It's so fun and I just feel free. Plus they let me look at whatever I want to.
Okay, Gina, we're off to the Christensen's job site right now.
I'm so excited. This is so much fun. It's so much better than GPP. Plus you really love me.
Oh, Gina, thanks so much. So excited to have you here. Glad that you're happy.